been quite some time since I last came here, and since then the Botanical Gardens has actually changed a lot. Amazing. That leads to Penang Hill. I totally cannot see her. Where is she? I used to be able to catch up to her before I reach 46. Can you please do some push-ups?
No. The D, no.
Or maybe you can do some pull-up.
That one cannot.
Nah, your height.
The D.
Perfect for you.
It's raining already.
Perfect. We're heading back down. We couldn't go up to 84 anymore because it started to rain. Covering yourself with a towel.
It's raining.
Dutch lady. Listen to the rhythm of the pouring rain. Today is a brand new star. I don't know why she's wearing this funny cloth.
Because
it makes her look like a grandma. Pandan leaves to make dessert. It's pandan. 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 We are finally here.
Let it go.
How was your breakfast? So delicious.
Okay.
Tea time. And now we're gonna be watching
Sherlock.
It's Sella. There are actually two things that I like about Nando's. One is the chicken, it's not like KFC's chicken where it is deep fried, so it's relatively healthier. And then number two, I like their social media, especially their Facebook page. It's very fun and very hip oriented, very youth oriented and funny at the same time.
Girl, still no boyfriend? Aiyah, don't be so picky lah. I got a locked up boyfriend. He's so endowed, he borrow came back from you. Okay?
Hello, auntie. I'm not picky. Hands
makes a man only like chicken.
Very, very.
I'm so busy, I'm not ready. The only man who loves me is my daddy.
Eh? This one my daddy, no?
Actually, I'm not single.
I'm not single.
I have a boyfriend.
He's a superhero.
He is always invisible.
Just like how you treat uncle, lor.
What uncle?
So now you know, auntie, that I'm not single. La 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 la. I'm just romantically challenged.
Yeah, so these are the two things that I like about Nando's. Are you proud of yourself, isn't it?
Yes. Achievement. I didn't stop since from the start until 46. Thanks to yoga, okay?
Can you show me one yoga pose, isn't it?
Nah, not here lah, so Steve.
Come, one yoga.